Hello, my name is Mihir Samil and today I'm going to go through with my project topic, that is leaf recognition using a CNN architecture, that is AlexNet. So these are the index contents that we are going to cover in this presentation: introduction, proposed architecture, implementation and testing, results and discussion, and finally the conclusion. Introduction. As you know, there are billions of plants in this environment and it is not possible for us to categorize them. Even for scientists and botanists, it is not possible to recognize each plant through their leaves or through any other way. So machine learning can help us in this category. Machine learning provides different ways to classify these leaves. Under machine learning, we are going to use a deep learning technique because it provides the feature extraction process automatically. And deep learning method we are going to use convolution neural network, that is different from fully connected network. A convolution neural network has less number of neurons than a fully connected network, and therefore it reduces the complexity but increases the accuracy of the system. The objective is to build this project is to build a plant classifier based on image of leaf and to help botanists and experts to simplify their work by recognizing a leaf. Next part is proposed architecture. In proposed architecture, we are first going to use dataset, that is a leaf snap dataset. The leaf snap dataset is taken as input and then it is pre-processed. In pre-processing stage, we are going to perform data augmentation. Now, data augmentation is performed to reduce the problem of overfitting. After the data augmentation is performed, the data set is divided into two parts, that is training test set and testing set. In training set, the model is going to be trained using the AlexNet architecture, and then the trained model is used for prediction. Now for prediction, we are going to use the testing data that we have divided earlier. And then system accuracy is calculated depending upon the prediction. Now we have come to the part of implementation and testing. So this is the first window of our project. This window contains total two options. First is to browse the image from a directory, and second is to capture image from a live camera. So for this instance, we are going to use the option of browsing an image from a particular directory. After you click on the button of browse, you have to select a particular file, or let's be specific, a leaf image for recognition. After selecting, the leaf image will be loaded into your application. Then you have to click next. And as discussed earlier, this is the data augmentation that is performed on the input image. This data augmentation also will be performed on all trained images on which the model is trained. So you can see here, the leaf is rotated at 45, 90 degree. Horizontal flip is also performed, vertical flip and rotated at 25 degree. Such various data augmentation techniques can be used to reduce the problem of overfitting. After this, we are going to click the predict button. After clicking the predict button, here you can see the model is predicting for that leaf, and it is predicting that it is a Canadian poplar with a 99.93% accuracy, which is very high. So this is the final image where you can see, this is the final window of our project where you can see the leaf and its respected prediction. So the conclusion of this project is, so we are using a CNN model and architecture to classify leaf, and we have to use different architectures to know which architecture will give a better accuracy with less number of complex parameters to train. And therefore, we can use different architectures like AlexNet, GoogleNet, ELINET for this purpose. The CNN is mostly used for input images. Thus, in fully connected network, accept weights from each node, while convolution neural in each neuron has connected to only nearby neurons. This is why we are going to use CNN and not fully connected network. Thank you.